I warned you never to come here.
I didn't mean any harm.
Do you realize what you could have done?
Please, stop.
Get out!
No! I can't stay here another minute.
Oh, no, wait. Please. Please wait.
Now hold still. This might sting a little. By the way, thank you for saving my life.
You're welcome. I don't usually leave the asylum in the middle of the night, but he said you'd make it worth my while. I'm listening.
It's like this. I've got my heart set on marrying Belle, but she needs a little persuasion.
Turned him down flat.
Everyone knows her father's a lunatic. He was in here tonight, raving about a beast in a castle.
Maurice is harmless.
The point is, Belle would do anything to keep him from being locked up.
Yeah, even marry him.
So you want me to throw her father into the asylum unless she agrees to marry you? Oh, that is despicable. I love it.